when your official birthday is, but today we're going to pretend it's your birthday. So here we go.
Okay.
It's a game called Temptation. And I'm going to show you the first number of the price of the car first. First number is a 2. There you go. A 2. Now, these next four numbers are based on these birthday presents that we're going to give you for not knowing the price of nothing. We're just going to give them to you if you want them. Starting out with Rachel Reynolds and this beautiful television package. Go ahead, George.
Okay, first up, this 55-inch smart 4K TV features a 120Hz refresh rate and a high dynamic range processor for realistic contrast. One streaming media player and a remote control holder are included.
$1,113. That means that this number right here is a 1 or a 3. What do you think?
I'm going 3.
Put a 3 up there. We'll find out about that later on. We'll see if that's right a little later. And here's our second birthday present for you. Come on over here, James. What do we got? Pots and pans.
Hey, James.
Well, designed for better searing and to maximize flavor, this collection by Anilon includes 2 frying pans, 2 saucepans, a saute pan, stock pot, and a 4-quart Dutch oven.
Thank you. Pots and pans and pots and pans and pots and pans and pots and pans and pots and pans. $660. Is the next price a 6 or a 0?
I think I'm going to go with a 0.
Zero. Put a 0 up there, please. We'll find out about that later on. We have a third present. I told you we have 4 for you. This one's an easy one to describe. Go ahead, George.
This is very tempting. It's $2,288 in cash.
Yes. Next number, 2 or 8?
8.
Put an 8 up there, please. And then finally, icing on the cake, we have...
All right. Finally, these 40-millimeter Apple watches feature aluminum cases and sport bands, and they come with a magnetic wireless charging stand.
A couple Apple watches will cost you only $5.59. Is the last number a 5 or a 9?
5.
Put a 5 up there, please. Thank you, James. Now, we have $23,085. This part of the game, I'll let you change any of these 4 numbers that you like. You can change 1, 2, 3, all 4 of them if you want to. If you're not sure, the 3, you go to a 1. The 0 could go to a 6. This 8 could go to a 2. And the 5 can go to a 9. What do you think? You want to keep them where they are or change any of them? Your one chance. You're going to stay and keep as they are. Okay, well, now you're probably wondering this whole time, why did they call this game Temptation? Here's why. So all these 4 prizes we're offering you are worth $4,620. All right. The car, I don't know. It's a Kia Soul. It's either $23,000 or $21,000. Now, if you want, you can just take these $4,620 worth of prizes and just sit down. You had a great day at the Price is Right. $1,000s of the prizes is good for you, but you won't get any car. If you go for the car, you get all of them right. Get the car, plus I'll give you these $4,620 of the prizes. How about that? But here's the trick. Samuel, if you get even one number wrong, just one number, you don't get a thing.
I'll take the prizes.
You're going to take the prizes? Not going for the car? Samuel, $4,620. I'm going to try to talk you out of it. $4,620 of the prizes. Bye. Wrong. Right. Just that one. Nice job, Samuel. $4,000 worth. Nice job, $4,600. And he has some designer bags. And he's going to spin the wheel right after this. Don't go away.